fear that had shackled us all left suddenly when we were together.
If you can't vote, you ain't free. And if you ain't free, well, then you're a slave.
It might seem like ancient history.
He said, why don't you stand up? I said, I don't think I should have to stand up.
All you niggers, get up from the lunch counter or we're gonna arrest you.
But the stories still resonate for us all.
There was not a black face in sight.
We might as well ask for complete desegregation.
Segregation in the North was dynamic, it was real, blatant, ugly, violent.
What you want is a nation to be upset when one of us is killed.
Eyes on the Prize, the landmark series, which takes you back to see and hear the stories that created a movement.
Movement meant that finally we were encountering on a mass scale the evil that had been destroying us on a mass scale.